students, I am Pramod sir. Once again, welcome to you all. So students, in the first lesson, integers. Now today we are going to take some questions of the exercise 1C. But before that students, let us check what we have learned up till now. So students, regarding the properties, closure property, commutative property and associative property. We have seen these three properties under addition, under subtraction, under multiplication and under division. Yes students? And regarding closure property students, what we have seen, that if addition, subtraction, multiplication or division of two integers is the integer itself, then it holds, otherwise not. Regarding commutative property, like this, a plus b equals to b plus a, means only two integers we are considering here, but means under addition it holds, subtraction it does not, under multiplication it holds, division it does not, like that. And students, apart from that, regarding 0, regarding 1, the properties of 0 and the properties of 1 we have seen. Later on, regarding additive inverse, such as plus 5 or minus 5, their addition is 0. So 5 additive inverse minus 5 and the additive inverse of minus 5 is 5. Later on we have seen multiplicative inverse also. That is, if 5 is multiplied by 1 by 5, then the product is 1. Multiplicative inverse bhi humne dekha hai students. Now students, moving forward, let us see the exercise 1.1C, and the first question is verify there. Now students, I am going to take a problem here. See, after watching or observing the problem carefully, we come to know 1, 2, 3 quantities are there, 3 integers are there. So students, first thing we should strike regarding the associative property. Yes student, regarding associative property we should strike first. And of course, you can see here multiplication sign. So students, we can go with this. We have seen this property where you know that grouping doesn't affect on the final result of product. Right students? So students, this property we have to prove and verify this here for the specific question. Here students, I have seen that after taking such question here, if I want to clarify such question, so maine ek dekha hai students in your writing that aapke agar the ho aisa likh lo 4 5 are 20, 3 4 are 12 and 23 are 60 and 12 5 are 60. You used to write such steps. But students, these steps are not correct. In Zoom meet also, I told you that these steps are not proper. What should we do? If two objects A and B are given to us, then we have to find out the separate value of A, later on the separate value of B, and if the values of these two are equal, then we can write that statement. So students, properly look over the writing here in answer 4 into in bracket minus 112 into 5 equals 3. Now students, I am going to solve this bracket first. Minus into plus, of course, minus 112 into 4. So after doing 112 into 4, what will we get? 448. Okay students, now into 5 is there. So what will be the final result? Into 5. So minus into plus, minus will be there. And 448 into 5. So students, what can we get? 5 are 40, 4, 5 are 20, 24, 2, 22. That means 2240. 2240 we will get, right? Now, what will we do? We will take this right hand side. Got it, students? Left hand side, that means object A coming here, we find the value. Now, what we are going to do? We are going to take right hand side. And what is right hand side there? 4 into minus 112 into 5 equals 2. Now 4 is there separate, right? Into minus into plus, of course it will be minus. We can't write this in such a way. You know it. दो साइंस कभी आमने सामने हम नहीं लिख सकते हैं विदाउट गिविंग ब्रैकेट. नाउ फ्रेंड्स, माइनस इनटू प्लस माइनस 112 इनटू 5, इफ यू विल डू दिस व्हाट विल यू गेट? 560, द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ 112 एंड 5. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, प्लस इनटू माइनस माइनस 40 मींस नाउ व्हाट आर वी गोइंग टू डू? 560 इनटू 4. सो 4 zeros are 0, 4 6 are 24, that means carry 2, 4 5 are 20, 20 plus 2, 22. Now students, we are going to compare these values of left hand side and right hand side. Minus 2 to 4 0 equals to minus 2 to 4 0. That means we separately find the values of these two. Now we compare them, these two are equal, that means these two are equal, that means what? Our left hand side is equal to our right hand side. So students, for the sake of a proper step, I have taken this example, otherwise you know. I have seen some students who use such steps. So students, please don't do it. Don't follow this. You should write in this way. Okay? Later on students, let us move further. Fill in the box is the question. Here students, after observing this, we come to know very easily that here minus 3 will be the answer. But students, you should know that what is it? It is commutative property under multiplication. Okay? A into B equals to B into A. So, with the help of that, we have written it. F, I am going to take 1 into 9 equals to 9 into, of course, it will be 1. So, no matter, you can solve the remaining ones as homework. The third one is here now. Filling boxes. 2 plus what equals to 0? Regarding additive inverse students, we have seen that if 4 is an integer and its additive inverse will be then minus 4, their addition will be 0. The property we have seen, we have applied it, right? So students, it's very easy. What will be the additive inverse of 2? It will be just minus 2. What will be the additive inverse students? Of 2 minus 2 equals to 0, right? Now addition plus 4 and minus 4, of course it will be 0. Now addition is 0, 1 is given, so its additive inverse will be minus 1. So students, you can see all these questions are very easy. Now students, our next question is match the following. So students, let us see. After observing these, we come to know that the properties name are at this side, okay, and related examples are mentioned here. So students, 1, 2, 1, 2, only 2 are there, addition is there, of course minus 3, okay, plus 5. So students, very easily we come to know that it's commutative property, right, but under addition. So let us check here, commutative property of addition, it is given in second, so A will go with second. So what can answer we can write is, answer is second. A's answer is second. You can match, you can draw the lines also, no matter. I am writing in this way. A's answer is second. B, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Associative, at least, association. We discussed that, okay. So students, you can see here, but there is addition, yeah. Associativity property hai, associative property hai actually. So, but under addition. So let us check here. Associative property of multiplication. No. Associative property of addition. That is the fifth one. So B's answer is the fifth one. Dekhiye students, associative property is there. Magar ye multiplication diya hai. And we can see here addition. Okay. So fifth is the answer. Now the C. Two quantities, of course, commutative property, multiplication, commutative and multiplication, where is it? Yes, commutative property of multiplication, sixth one. So, the answer of C is 6. Okay, letter of 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, okay, 3 into 5, okay, multiplication is there, associative and multiplication. Associative property of multiplication, that is the fourth one. So D will 4. Okay. Fifth. 5 into 0 equals to 0. We know it is related to property of 0. Multiplication. Multiplicative property of 0. Right. So E, third one. Isn't it very easy? Still I am taking it because I want to remind you all the properties, actually, most of the properties, I can say. 7 into 1, 1 into 7, 8. So students, I discuss you regarding this property as well. And when the result is same, I told you that it must be identity. It must be identity. So if you will observe here in the answer, you can see the very first multiplicative identity. Of course, it is multiplicative identity. So, F will be the first one. So, students, although the questions were very easy, I have taken some of them. And you can see, for the sake of a proper step, actually, I have taken this example and you should follow the steps only. Okay? Okay, students, see you in next period. Bye bye.